Hey everyone, I'm at the Google I/O 2017 day one, and right now I have Sarah Clark with me. Hey Sarah, how are you?
Hey, I'm good.
You have been quite busy in the Codelabs section of the I/O. So what are these Codelabs?
So if you've ever done a tutorial on the web, a Codelab is a Google strength tutorial. It covers typical technologies such as how to build an Android app, how to build virtual reality with Daydream, all the progressive web app stuff. It's all there. It's all broken down by steps with links to all the relevant Google properties. So we really help you get started with our absolute newest technologies. In fact, some of the things we're doing in the Codelabs today were only announced this morning.
I am a developer, so why do I need to take this Codelabs? Like, what do I get out of it?
So with the Codelabs, we're taking our absolute latest technologies, and the experts that know them are actually building out these Codelabs, building these tutorials. So for example, I and my team build a bunch of progressive web apps Codelabs, and I teach the progressive web apps course.
Yeah. Well, from that, Sarah was in Bangalore and she did a long course for PWA, and those Codelabs are there on our channel, so please do check it out. Sarah, what are the Codelabs that are already available on developers.google.com?
So there's a huge number. There's virtual reality and Android and Internet of Things and progressive web apps and some new ones in Kotlin for Android. There's a ton of Codelabs out there. To check them out, go to codelabs.google.com in your browser.
Thanks. And do we have any videos also related to this Codelabs or any code samples where they can go and check it out?
Like, so every Codelab comes with a code sample. All the code samples are on Git. Directions are there for downloading. And we have both the starter code and the finish code. So if you don't need to do every step or if you get stuck, look at the solutions.
You heard the links that you said. So you check it out. And I hope you have a great I/O ahead, Sarah.
Thank you.
Thank you.